How to set up S2 redundancy communication between Altivar and Siemens redundant PLCs. Prerequisites. GSDML of VW3A3647 have been integrated into TIA portal. Add the redundant CPU reference and configure it according to your setup or needs. In the network view, add ATV930 VW3A3647 from the catalog and assign it to the PLC PROFINET interface. In the topology view, connect the ports of the ATV930 and the PLCs. Go into ATV930 PROFINET Interface X1 tab, then General and Media Redundancy. Configure the drive as a client. A first update time for real-time settings is set, but as the configuration is not completed, it is not viable. Select the correct telegram for your application. Refer to VW3A3647 User Manual for more information about the telegrams. Here, we select the telegram 100 that proposes by default to scan the register's ETA, status word, RFRD, motor speed value in RPM, as inputs, and CMD, command word, LFRD, speed reference in RPM, as outputs. Configure the real-time settings to match the S2 redundancy needs. It is better to increase the accepted update cycles without I/O data instead of update time. Compile the project. You can verify if the S2 redundancy setup is correct by checking that the mode value in I/O communication is set to I/O device S2. Transfer the project to the PLCs. The transfer takes place in two stages. First, load the project to the primary PLC. Thank you. Then, load the same project to the backup PLC. Go online and verify that your setup is correct. Since the PROFINET name is not assigned to the drive yet, the connection between the drive and the PLCs cannot be established. To resolve this, assign the PROFINET name to the drive, ensuring that it is on the same network as the PC. If an error is triggered on the drive, then write CMD equals 128 to reset it. Anyway, if in TIA Portal the system is still in error, check which PLC is primary and which one is backup. Last error is due to the MRP ring that is not closed. TIA Portal computer is connected to PLC port. You can close it, and you also need to close the MRP ring. Your setup is ready. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.